Today in Premiere, we're going to be taking a look at how you can set up your own Hollywood-style scrolling movie credits. So to get started creating your credits, go up to Title, down to New Title, and then select Default Role. Then go ahead and give your credits a name and hit OK. Now in your titling interface, you can set up your layout however you would like. But I'm going to go over to my toolbar and grab my text tool, and then drag out a thin text box across the entire title and action safe area. Now in this text box, you can place the title of your movie or a descriptor of the credits, but I'm just going to type in cast and then center that text. So after you're done with that, you can drag out another text box under your heading that takes up half of the screen. Now use the guides to help you line this up. After that, go ahead and hold Alt and Shift while dragging to make a copy for the other half. Now once you're done with that, you can space these out a little bit in the middle so that they aren't directly touching. Then go ahead and select both of these text boxes and then drag them off the screen until you have quite a long text box. So once you have this done, it's finally time to start putting in some content. So go ahead and get your list of movie roles and character names to paste onto the left side. Now I'm going to repeat my roles a few times so that we can see the full effect of the credits. So once you're done with that, go ahead and grab the names of the actors who played these roles and then paste them into your right text box. Now once you're finished with that, go ahead and right align your left text box so that the titles are symmetrical from the center. Now the rest of the styling is up to you, but for the font, I'm going to go ahead and pick Trajan since it's highly overused in movie titles. So as of now, this looks absolutely horrible. So I'm going to select the title and then give it a font size of about 35. And then I'm going to select the two columns and then give those a font size of about 25 points. Now while you have these columns selected, I would go ahead and add a little bit of leading to keep the text lines spaced out. Now once you have all that wrapped up, if you would like your credits to start and stop from a blank screen, you can click on the button called Roll Crawl Options. Now in this dialog box, you can go ahead and check the boxes that say Start Off Screen and End Off Screen, and then press OK. So once you're done making your title and adjusting your settings, you can go ahead and press the X, and then drag over your title from your media library into your timeline. So initially your title is going to be blazing fast and completely unreadable, so just go ahead and grab the end of your title and then extend it to a more readable pace. So once you get your timing adjusted, you should now have your very own Hollywood style scrolling credits for your film. So as always, if you enjoyed this Premiere tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.